How you go, Mario? Hello.
Mirio. looks, you baby boy.
In it. Wow! That's an ocean adventure, baby! Mm-hmm.
Where's the baby shark? Huh. Frog uni. You want frog or baby shark?
Oh my god, what is that lizard? You want that? What? Oh, dami. Back mo, back mo yung isa. Miryo.
Miryo. This is Jay, our Philippines gospel band. And now, they have specialized feathers that helps their vocal sounds, so they can stop their brain more easily. In short, they are silent flyer. Okay, watch this. Do you hear that? Narinigin mo ba? Yung clap ng wings niya? Hindi. Okay, you wanna see that one more time?
Yeah.
Yes, okay, this time I need an adult male volunteer. Adult male volunteer. Volunteer na yung mister niya. You don't see, sir. Okay, sir. Go with me in your back, at the back, and you send to you. Here's the instruction. Right. Ready? You gotta fight it? Wanna give it a shot? Nice. Are you sir, ready? Alright.
I'm ready, I'm going to play.
Wow! Open the beacon for Twilight! Say very good. Beacon! Let's see if you're right. Yes, you're correct. It's a beacon. And that is Yula, our beetle rock, also known as a beacon. See how we use that bushy tail? That bit over the hand side. It has another purpose. You can have some of it. Come on, you guys, show that. Just like that. Wow. Good. And you let your kids combination of fruits, insects, and other smaller animals. And for his reward, you will get some his favorite fruits like melon. Great job, you let.
Mario, happy? Yay!
And Peter also have a lot to say. They travel when they're happy and have a high pitch rate when they're annoyed. They will howl, grunt, and hiss.
Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Ano sabi niyo, no? Sila yun. Oh, see you.
niya yun. Amin na, amin na.
Sentinels of the Sea. I am Cha and I am your host today as we explore the fascinating world of one of the most amazing creatures of the sea, the dolphins. Well, here at Ocean Adventure, we have three dolphin species and they come in all shapes and sizes. So today, I would like to meet our bottlenose dolphin. So let's start with V. Then we also have the youngest and her name is Tala. Of course, we have the leader of the group and her name is Heidi. And last but not least, the only male and his name is Enzo. So these dolphins are very friendly animals. In fact, they would like to welcome you all with a nice wave hello. Say hi guys!
Puwit ng bibi, Mirio! Hello! Ismail! Ayun pa! Puwit! Uy, kita puwit! Hawakin ko mabuti, ha?
Talig na ngayon, ha? Sa tenga ko mahawak.